The Ghanaian Immigration Service have arrested a Nigerian lady identified as 31-year-old Chioma Sabina Abanronye, who was allegedly caught for trafficking teenage girls into Ghana. She lures them to travel out of the country, giving fake promises, promising them that there was sales job in Ghana, and then only to get them, and she uses them to work as sex slaves for money. She was into this business until she decided to start her own business about 5 years ago. She has a boutique in Talata, around the northern region of Ghana. She is said to have been very, very notorious. She cuts their hair, she takes their nails and take their pubic hair and make them to swear in an occultic shrine. And when they refuse to do this job, she threatens them, refusing to give them their nails and their hair and their pubic hair, saying to them, bullying them to think that they would die if because of this occultic swearing. If you go to Mali, Morocco, Malaysia, Thailand, Tunisia, Algeria, Togo, even Republic of Benin, so many other countries, Gambia, Senegal, you will see a lot of Nigerian girls into this work business. I hope the government will be able to curb this, as this is giving us a very, very bad image, tarnishing the image of Nigerians, well-meaning Nigerians around the world. As for Chioma, I do hope that your pictures will be paraded in the international Interpol as the most notorious human trafficker the world has ever known, and in the history of mankind. I hope you do not go unpunished. And as for the young girls, when they bring them home, I just don't think that it will be a good idea for the government to release them back into the community. They all should be quarantined and checked for HIV, AIDS and other numerous deadly sexual diseases for the sake of the innocent people in the community. That is the way and the only way we can help to stop spreading this, to stop the spread of HIV, AIDS and other sexual diseases. So until our next video, I will say love and peace. Do not forget to subscribe to your favorite TT, your favorite sipping storyteller, Kirsty Valentyn. Press that red button on the right of your screen, the bell's button for notifications, like, share, comment. Thank you. Love and peace.